is not being simple, is it? No, it is not. Nothing's ever easy, is it? God damn it. Alien isolation is being obstinate. It's just not functioning for some reason. Alright, I can see chat now. Is anyone talking in chat? Did anyone say anything in chat? I don't think so. No. Alright, cool. Alright, hold on. I actually have to, go into Task Manager and cancel Alien Isolation. It is. End task. It is not working. Apologies, everyone. I thought Alien Isolation would have been fixed. Alright, there it goes. There we go. There we go. What were we doing? I forget. Where am I? What's my Gizu reactor? Alright, down that way? Although we're not downgrading the hazard containment unit due to unknown presence within the central reactor. Wait, unknown presence? Yeah, alright. So 100% it's gonna be in there. Where's my. I don't have my flamethrower. Fuck.
business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Oh, it's loud. What is this? It's not rain. Why would it be raining in here? Is it dust? Oh, for fuck's sake. Actually, I'm gonna go with shotgun here. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill all of you, aren't I? Alright then. Well, I have shotgun shells, so you know what? Fucking let's do this shit. Alright. It's really loud. I'm gonna turn down the audio. That's a little better. Alright, we're full on sensors. Get another compound. No more flares. Alright. I think it looks like all of them. Alright, no, that goes up. I need to go down. Ooh. Bolt ammo! Alright, let's switch to the bolt gun then. I'm gonna have to throw that on I at some point. Yep. I'm gonna be real upset if I come back and they're all alive again. Otto! Hi! Welcome! You redeemed Gremlin mode? Give me your kneecaps? Alright. There's Gremlin mode.
God, no.
I fucking knew it! I knew it! I knew there was more money! More aliens! I fucking bet money on that shit! Ooh, that's a lot.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now!
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Sup, Otto? Sup, Otto? A little bit of the brain worms, but, you know, better than yesterday. I don't like that there's places to hide everywhere. Oh, I can search you, motherfuckers. Ooh. That's disturbing, too. Bolt gun ammo. Oh, I didn't even see you. Wow, that really burns, don't it? Alright, so... I need to run now, don't I? I'll overload the beta core. You should run, yeah. Oh, holy shit. glad they make fucking noise. Fuck off. Damn it! Alright. Well. Oh, fuck. I tensed. Oh, I need to redirect power to the central core. Fuck! Of course I fucking do. What? How do I? Yeah, there are hundreds of aliens. Yeah. There's that one, and then I had another one in the vents. So there were more than one. forgot how to use a flare for a hot second. Oh, what? Activate beta control. I thought I did. What? No, fuck off. Oh, right, you gotta do the back side of it. Fuck me. Okay, back in the vent. Back in the vent they went. What? What? Why was the floating bolt gun just there?
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something...
Oh, Jesus, hi! Oh, Jesus, what? No! Wait! That's two shotguns to the blast of the head! You should be dead! There we go. Fuck me! Come on! Give me something here. Damn it. All right. Oh, bolt gun, bolt gun. You? Oh, come on, come on. Come on. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, this way. Oh, Jesus. What am I looking at here? There we go. Overlord Beta Core. Oh, Jesus, what is this? Press matching keys once. Oh. What? Oh, hold on. I don't understand what's going on. There we go. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Oh, hey, thank goodness. Hi. Oh. I don't trust like this. I don't trust like this, Lentor. Oh,
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
Do it. Do it.
Oh, there's one! Oh god, there's- Oh, I knew there was multiple. Dozens. Oh, yep, saw him! Saw him coming!
Multiple unregistered life forms detected throughout Sevastopol. Power levels throughout- still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rick. Please.
Yeah, but now there's aliens. I like to not have anything to do with aliens. God damn it. Aliens. Why is it always aliens?
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge is resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now! We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Oh, I should medkit. Okay. There's not a, hold on, which one do I go to? San Systemal. It's this, right? Hold on. Alright, there's no one around. Alright. Did I make anything? Ooh, EMP mine, yes. I'm actually gonna head back. Yes, with the flamethrower, and I'm going to scavenge some supplies. Coolant. Sci-Med Tower, right. This should be it. Oh, wait, hold on. Thank you, Otto, for, you know, hanging out with me while we deal with the alien infestation. Swear to God, one day an alien's gonna be in one of these things. I'm not gonna be expecting it. Bomb buddy, happy to be here. Yeah. This car is a vegetable science.
Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Boomer. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
On a short range ambulance. I don't like that fucking noise. Okay. Half the time I don't even know what I'm picking up. I'm just picking shit up. Yeah, we're going to hear Ricardo get eaten by an alien on comms. 100%. He's going to do like one big thing, BRB, buddy, don't die. Can't promise that, Otto. I can't. I really can't. But I'm gonna try.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
It's really remembering this place.
Oh, I remember you. Damn it.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
It's really remembering this place. powerful enough.
No, no, Gulser, there has to be a way.
Find a level 3 upgrade for the tuner. It's gotta be in there then, huh? Oh, there it is. Otto, you back yet? Because I can't fully turn around, I'm expecting it to be in the shuttle with me.
Okada, can you hear me?
Oh, there's no place to save. All right. Oh, no, right here. Oh, and there's no enemies nearby. Thank God. Yeah, these look like they did that shit on purpose. These look like fucking alien heads.
Right by me.
Malo, Heist says he's picking up some kind of signal. I've got Lewis trying to decode it now. Could be the Nostromo. Want to come up to see for yourself? Time to report. Malo, I just had to do some much-needed work on the sublight engine. The old girl was complaining so loudly, I'm surprised something didn't fall off during the last jump. Something's holding, everything's holding together for now, but she'll need a full overhaul soon. And not just for the core systems. We keep pushing her like this, and we're going to end up being the only Savage crew hitchhiking through deep space. It's going to be an expensive job. So let's hope that you're right about this beacon. It could be our last chance for a decent paycheck. Anyway, I had to reset the core door. The key codes afterwards. The new one is 4510, Lewis.
We're outside Sebastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. Well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of place.
Ooh, it's shaking. Goddamn! This shit's barely holding together! They weren't kidding!
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the news for his basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Howdy. So there's definitely, so that just happened, so there's definitely eggs here. Oh, hi Otto, remember when you asked me not to die? Couldn't do it. Sorry man, just couldn't do it. It was too tempting. Don't worry, it didn't happen too much. Whatever's attached herself to Foster is dead. I found her on the floor by her bed, curled up like a spider. Foster said she felt fine, but insists on putting her in a hypersleep. That thing must have done something to her, but maybe we can slow the process. So if I suppose the news station, I'm going to get her checked out. Quarantine will be a problem, but I figure that Nostromo flight recorder maybe take it in. Whatever we need to do.
Anisidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sebastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sebastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sebastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
What happened was a working Joe spotted me, so I blasted him in the head with a bolt gun, and then I waited, and the alien didn't show up, so I was like, cool, I'm gonna reload my bolt gun, and the moment I start the animation, it opens the door and attacks me, so I didn't have the chance to pull out the flamethrower. I mean, I don't disagree with you, my man, but, like, glad you're having fun. Well, I was playing it on a hard difficulty, which is the intended difficulty, but I was playing through and I just wasn't having fun. Now that I've lowered it, I'm having a much better time. I don't feel like it's a slog. Like, every hour of me playing the game only gets me ahead 20 minutes into the actual story. Come on, anything? Oh, there we go.
Report. Personal message.
Hey, Mom!
For my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship... There was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found... an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Man, that's gotta hurt.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It will annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
I think that was too late. He said it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna have to turn this on. That was stressful.
You did it.
She's gonna get attacked by a face hugger, isn't she? Man, this woman has been through so much shit. Both of us have. Oh no! Damn it! She got like, fucking Christ, man. That woman did not have a good time. She woke up in from cryo, being like, oh man, I feel shit. How do y'all deal with this all the time? She's like, yeah, you get used to it. And then she got went into space, shit went sideways, she got stabbed through the fucking abdomen. Finally survived that shit. Only for this to happen? Did we get held captive and used? Oh, fuck. Man. I mean, it's not like we haven't been through shit either. So that trip was wasted. Well, we stopped everything from blowing the fuck up. Interesting. I mean, what part? Alright, there we go. I mean, there's a lot of shit going on, man. Like, nothing's gone right. Oh, hi. Is there not a save station? No, there's really not. Okay.
Still think we need more supplies, guns, food, wherever we can find it.
Oh, thank God he's blind as a bat. Jesus. I feel like I'm playing Dishonored on, like... Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Jesus, hi. I should play Dishonored again. Real quick. Medkit. There we go. Actually, a Molotov would be really useful here if I can find a group of them. Where was this motherfucker? Oh, up here. I think I cleared this place out already. Oh, mostly. Oh, yeah. I've already been here. Ooh. Oh. That's no go. Oh, thank God. Alright, actually, I think this is a good place to pause.
This game, tense game, would always make me need to use the restroom.
Alright. Stretch. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be back. I'll run an ad. Everyone, get water, get a snack, use the restroom. Take care of yourselves. Remember, self-care is more important than whatever shit I'm doing. Take your time, buddy. Well, I don't want to leave y'all hanging too much. We'll be right back.
I played an ad, Otto. I think you might have a gifted sub, which is why I didn't play for you. But I don't know. Either way, I clicked the thing. Just patting my kid. Ah, boy. I'm back. I gotta let my dog use the restroom and then bring her back in. Alright. I don't know, man. No problem. Yeah, it's cool. It's all cool. Alright, let me go bring my dog in. Alrighty, we're back. We're back this time.
What, kitty?
Oh. Welcome back. Oh, thank you. Alrighty. I don't know why, but my streams have been pretty quiet. Last couple of days. That's okay.
Oh, Ricardo!
You okay?
Listen, Marlowe's positions are still locked in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms already, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the turrets' coordinates using that. I'll get the door.
I was worried that someone was gonna be in here. Either the alien or people or Joe's or something. This poster because of the lines right under the eyes, makes me think of the fuck is it called? Cyberpunk. Oh, I remember this place. I was here before.
Damn it. I can't get past the lockdown. Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us. Apollo won't let me in. Try your codes again. Okay.
There you go.
Ah!
I don't play, motherfuckers.
Ah, oh, damn.
Ooh, flamethrower ammo. I can't access them through that. Damn. Alright, where do I want to go? Over here? Oh, Jesus. This dude was just fucked up, man. This is actually a cool looking observation, my man. Oh, press enter to confirm. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Hi.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Come on, open. All right, there's no one move. Aha! I knew it. I'm half expecting, like, at one point an alien to drop down on top of this thing, and I'm gonna have to, like, fend it off. Oh, nice. Honestly, did not expect the glove. I should have, though. I'm moving as fast as I can. I don't have a sprint speed in this. I'm wearing heavy armor, and I'm not trained in it. I would have felt like that light would have been noticed. Alright. Come on. I can see an alien like on the outside somewhere. Can I? No. Oh, there it is. All right. I think that's everything, right? Or do I need to climb out now? No? Ah, yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh. What? Hold on. Oh, it's 35, isn't it? Wrong way. Okay, I guess we're gonna go all the way to the back then. Goodness, this is going to take a second. Yeah, I'm not seeing the ship. I would have hoped I could be. To be able to see it. Extend the tow platform beneath the spaceflight terminal to escape the torrents before its vessel soars into gas giant. Ah. We're gonna make it all the way back. I wonder if you could play the entire game in one of these suits. Probably. Be real annoying though. I didn't fuck up, did I? Alright, yeah, no. Seems good. We seem good. Oh shit! Alien! So they can live in the vacuum of space! Good! It's just the one? Flamethrower, baby. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, I saw that coming. Yeah, I knew Ricardo was gonna die. Low on fuel. Not good. Loaded. 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 Damn it.
Oh God. Ricardo. Oh no.
Oh, hi. It didn't say anyone nearby, which is good. Oh, motherfucker! Wasn't paying attention. I was just thinking. I need to look at vents. I need to make sure there's no vents around. Fuck. Yeah. Thank God I saved recently. Oh, hi. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, Jesus. Whoo, buddy. All right. Alright, where the fuck do I go? Solomon's Habitat Tower Transit.
How the hell did I agree to come out here? This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
I honestly have no idea how to do this. I have no idea what to do or where to go. Oh no, he's coming back. He's gonna come back. Yep. Fuck me. Really? And it doesn't tell me that enemies are nearby? I honestly don't have the faintest idea of how to... Oh, maybe this door. Yeah, maybe I made this unnecessarily hard on myself. Yeah. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck! Fuck, I made this far too hard on myself. This guy. I'd rather deal with this guy. I need him to leave. Thank you. Oh, actually, real quick. It might as well shift to 11 o'clock and after you turn up to the repair station in the next 3 hours, I won't be here, so the code you need is 1851.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Jesus. All right. Alright, so you left. Jesus. This is so fucking tense. I guess I crushed it?
A good heal window was filling the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movement from the floor below me. People had Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the news of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. They had the kids who lost their home there. I hope they do.
Oh, Okay, that went way better the second time. Gecko King says, oh, fun of... Flamethrower. And then Otto says, yeah, boy, good job. Thank you.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Come on, I need to get in that elevator, big boy. Just let me pass. Oh, Flammenwerfer, yes. Yeah, I originally read it as Flamethrower, but yes, it's Flammenwerfer, yes. Yeah, it's German for Flamethrower, it's one of the few words I know. I have points and I'm curious. Oh, cozy mode is the avatar that y'all have been watching for last. Never trust elevators! It is, boy. There you go. Cozy mode. Oh, the Halloween one, yes. Because, like, because my normal outfit is, you know, a spooky undead jester thing. So for Halloween, you know, it was a cozy jacket I had on that was someone else's thing. Go up. That little tail flick. I see. Key card required. Oh, fuck me. Where's the fucking key card? Oh, motherfucker, really? Alright, so. '84. Ooh. Like the book. Yeah, in the terminal, but I didn't see it originally. So I had no idea where it was actually going to be going. Come on, come on. Quick, 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 quick. Fuck off.
Thank you.
Fuck off. Oh, fuck me. I can trail him. Oh, damn it. Oh, you're approaching me? Yeah, kinda. He's like in this hallway, isn't he? Oh no. Problem is, if he comes into this hallway and sees me, I'm fucked because it's a long ass hallway. But if I, you know, now that I think about it, I think I can just walk it. So there's no vents in this room, in this hallway. Shotgun shells. Do you not have a flint? I do, but I have very limited ammo. I have 125, and each click is like 15 to 25 things, and it takes like 2 to 3 clicks to get him to leave me the fuck alone. Okay, it took 2. Now I have a brief moment. Well, he's not going to fucking bother me. And I need to make the most of it. What about the shotgun? Shotgun doesn't bother him. The flamethrower doesn't even hurt him. It just scares him. I've shot him in the head with a revolver before, and it didn't fuck him up.
Not what I meant to do. Damn it. Yeah, and sometimes that happens. If I'm too close... Damn it. So you found a 44 Magnum, a 12 gauge, and a flamethrower, and nothing can hurt it. Yeah. Nothing you throw at it can hurt the damn thing. Like, it's... if you know anything about the alien franchise, it's biologically designed to be the ultimate killing machine. Nothing actually hurts... Nothing hurts it. But... Someone said, in this game, all living things fear fire. How tough is this thing's exoskeleton? Well, if you really want me to, I'll throw a shotgun in its face and see. Hey, yo, big boy, come here. Come here. Howdy. Dear God, yeah, I stunned it. Very, very briefly, like, stunned it with a shotgun. My Magnum doesn't do that. Even Marty body armor would start to fail after two shots. Yeah, no. This thing's biologically... If you know anything about the alien franchise, it's biologically designed to be the most terrifying creature in existence. And who thought that would be a good idea? The aliens that made it. Yeah, so, yes, let us make a neo-indestructible killing machine. What can go wrong? Yeah, for real. And then actually, so what makes it, like, so indestructible, too, not indestructible, but what makes it so dangerous, too, is that whatever it gets birth from, it assimilates that DNA and, of the best parts of it. So, like, there are, you will find, like, canine aliens... You'll find human-esque aliens. The ones that we're seeing here are human-esque aliens. But there are, from the movie Alien Predator, there's a Predator-Alien hybrid. Right? And so they the longer they exist, the more they accumulate the best DNA. Yeah, the Predator alien, yeah. But I couldn't stop them. They broke through our defenses. There's so much blood on my hands. This is for the rescue party. We're seeing some more. I don't know. Whoever has to clean up this mess. We held out. So, like, taking the best qualities of all the things that it finds, it's nigh indestructible. Fire doesn't even hurt it, it just scares it. Oh, I remember this place. Oh, everything got shifted over. Oh, nope, wrong way. I have no reason to assume there's an alien nearby, but I don't want to run just in case. A few things that the predators, yes, have made can kill them with scary ease, yes. But they have been hunting them for a long time, and specifically designed tools to hunt predators. To hunt aliens, sorry. And isn't alien, like, one of the, like, the best, like, the highest skill things that they can, you can put them up against for them to, like, prove themselves? That and humans? Not everyone aboard the station is aggressive. That's happened outside? That's happened twice. To get the plasma cast the shoulder cannon, yes. They have to kill a xenomorph. Ah. Honestly, I probably should have just let him kill me there. Restore power, motherfucker. Come on.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
Okay, now find the out control room.
Well, I gotta go. Night notes. Good night, Gecko King. Pretty sure down there, maybe? Oh, God. It'd be terrible if I could see my reflection in that and then see the alien. Yeah. Yeah, that egg's about to open. Oh, damn it. Oh, good. I'm glad. Nope. Alright. Fire it is, then. The fuck? Mercy! Hi, how are you? I'm good, how about you? A little bit of the brain worms, but aside from that. Fuck me! Oh, that's not good. Ooh, I didn't even check the bodies. Should I go back and do that? I'm gonna guess we go this way. They give you full, I say use it. It's not a bad idea. The problem is I don't want to, like, use all of it. Oh, Leon. That's why I didn't want to use it a bunch. Ah, I see. So they set up shop in the tram system. Give you fuel. Fuck me. Anything in here? Come on, I need materials. Okay. Ooh, buddy. You're making me happy. Yeah, my eyes went wide on that one.
Just let me make it through here.
Oh, God. Actually, let's make another one just to be safe. Actually, let's see if we can build just about any fucking thing. What? Oh, Smooshy! Redeemed Gremlin mode! Alright, when cozy mode, hold on, Gremlin mode, there we go. Hi Smushy, how you doing? People sure have been trying to take your title of bit person. Hey, Hannah, I'm good. How are you? A little bit of the brainworms. But, better. Better than yesterday. Okay. There were rails up. Why did a tram come by? Have they? Why? Just because people have been given bits? Oh my god. Alright, no. I think you, yeah, no, I think you're winning this. You're definitely winning.
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
No one are going to take that from me, and it happens when I will get it back. I miss your old avatar? Which one? No. So, it's not old. I'm still using that. So the one with the jacket is now cozy mode. And this is gremlin mode. Do you want the original back instead of gremlin mode? I'm trying to activate my damn fucking medical kit, but it won't let me. Yep. Someone had redeemed a mode, so you know, that's what I was in. There we go. Resume game. Okay, yeah, no, I do have to go through the vent. Damn it. Facehug is cute. Yeah. Weirdly disturbing, weirdly cute. Fucking Christ. Oh God. Let's try this again. She was in the thing, so she probably has a chest buster right now. Over. All right, come on. Come on. God, there's so many aliens on that station. There's so fucking many. Come on. I I wouldn't be surprised to see a fucking alien like running across the thing to try and get to us. I saw one. I saw it. I fucking saw it. Oh, where'd it go? Where'd it go? He's there, he's waiting. They're smart, they're clever. They want to get on the ship. They want the ship to escape, because otherwise they know they are going to die, or they won't be able to escape. Yep, there he is. There's another one. So we saw two simultaneously. That's three, four. Oh God. Oh, did we, are we actually gonna beat this game? Today? Perfectly timed. I did not know that.
Well, that's a lot of them. Hopefully none of them made onto the ship. I don't know if I can actually hunt them. I don't think it can.
Oh, that was a big explosion. Holy shit.
Otto says, yup. That was a lot of yups.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Elaine? Wait. Can I take the suit off? I want to heal. Okay, so this could be they're already dead, the alien got to them, there's an alien in there killing them already, and then we can't do it. Or this is a fake out of us thinking that's what's gonna happen, and we aren't gonna get to it yet.
Verlaine?
Yep, there it is. Did I not make it? Did I not do the QTE in time? I did. Alright. Maybe. Simon Franco? Aww. Yep, you did it. GG's. Yeah, so yeah, 100%. They were already dead. They're already dead. Oh, wow. 3 hours. That was 3 hours. That was well timed. Holy shit. This is a good game. The hard difficulty is a little rough. I'll be real. Which is what's supposed to... It said that was the intended difficulty. And that was frustrating. I wonder what ship found them. Found her. It was a good game. I enjoyed it. When I lower the difficulty. Obviously, I didn't collect everything. I wonder if there's a secret ending. According to the movies, she lived and died of old age, so... Oh! Oh, good! She went through so fucking much. If I was her, right, after this situation, I would have settled down on a planet, never gone back into space, and I would have had a flamethrower and, like, a bazillion things of, like, fuel. Like, just this, like, heading in some, like, spot in my house. Just, like that and one of the motion detectors. That's what she did? That's fucking funny. Because, like, that's what I would do. Like, ignoring the trauma of what happened, I would fucking be paranoid about it ever happening again. But God, man. Man, I'm hungry. I'm gonna get food after the stream. Goodness. I'm letting the credits play because this was a good game. I enjoyed it. We finished the game, which is good. So we should let the credits play. I like to try and do that sometimes. We don't often get to finish games, so... But yeah, that is the end of Spooky Month. I know today is the 1st of November, but fuck that, man, come on. You know, Halloween is a way of life, you know, not a time of the year. So... Thank you for the stream, Otto. Yeah, of course, Otto. It was fun. 3 hours is usually how long I stream. But I'm like, that went by weirdly quickly to me. Like, it did not feel like 3 hours. At all. That might be because of we've been playing on the hardest difficulty for a while, which is, you know, I guess skewing my perception of time. But also, it just might be that there was so much going on in that last bit that it did not feel like 3 hours. But yeah, I have the energy to stream more, but I don't even know what I would stream. To be honest, though, now that that's over, we have so many games that we have to look into playing. Want to start a new game, then? I mean, we're going to be starting a new game. I'm glad you had fun. Yeah! We're going to be starting a new game, Smooshy. We have Blasphemous Deus Ex and Broforce queued up and ready to go. And we have the huge list of other games that need to be done. We'll get around to them. Oh my god, we have so many. Like, literally just listing them off, we have not the ones that are already set up, which is Blasphemous Blowforce and Deus Ex. We have Harvester, I Have No Mouth and I Must Scream, Randall's Bad Monday, Penumbra 1, 2, and 3, Bee Simulator, Devour, The Skull, Death Road to Canada, Get Even, Mudrunner, and Momobora? What about that game I gave you? Penumbra 1 through 3? Yeah, that's on that list. That's Penumbra 1, 2, and 3. But... Man, this credit's long. So, I guess I'll put up a poll to see which of the three currently on the list will do. Deus Ex will probably... Deus Ex might win, might not win. You can start on them. So, Smooshy, again, the way that I have it up is that, yes, you've given it to me and I will play them, but I'm like... You know, I put them up behind, like, the thing down there, donations to play the... Down the bottom left, donations to play the fan-gifted game Skull. The Skull. And so we've gotten through... The three that we've gotten through on that is Deus Ex, Broforce, and Blasphemous. If we, like... I'll tell you what. If we, like... If we blast through that donation goal of $20, so like $15 more, before next Monday, the next one I put up on the goal will be Penumbra 1. Otto says, not many people I know have played I Have No Mouth and I Must Scream. I didn't realize there was a game of it, right? I don't even know like how it plays. It's got to be like a visual novel, right? Or like a point-and-click adventure or something? But that's on the list. Ah. But yeah. Point and click? It's a point and click adventure. Alright. I don't play those a lot, but I've played a few of them. So, you know, be excited to see what's up. Oh, goodness. But yeah, no, so we'll, so we have that. I think that will be the end of this stream. Simply because we have, you know, simply because it's been 3 hours. Man, this credits are taking the longest time. Alright. Oh, you're the first year, baby. Anyway, yeah, so we have things. And in the next 2 weeks, I'm going to be coming up with the schedule for the donation-a-thon happening on December 3rd. Nice. I will be mostly playing, there'll be a series of games. Each one will be roughly 2 hours. Though, that is the goal. That is, like, the schedule. Not necessarily a hard limit. Like, oh, yep, 2 hours passed, let's move on. Because of the plan that I'm having is that every dollar donated is another minute onto how long the stream is going to go. It's already going to be a 10-hour stream, and then it's going to, like, every dollar adds a minute up to 14 hours, at which point I'll be like, all right, I need to sleep, and then the next day, immediately upon waking up, I'm going to jump right into it again and be like, all right, we're going to keep fucking going. Dead by Daylight, Slay the Spire, Darkest Dungeon, Peglin, all Hades. You know, I have a whole bunch of games I can play, and I'll have things ready to go. Otto says, so what you gonna play after this? And wow at the idea. All right, yeah. So what you gonna play after this? Well, that's the thing, is that this was replacing the thing I do every week. I play fan-gifted games, because I have so many of them. I've listed them out several times, so you know how many I have. And I keep getting more, so this was to replace that for for October because of Spooky Month, obviously. But now that we're going back into that, I will put up a vote, maybe in the Discord, about what I play next, Deus Ex, Brawl Force, or Blasphemous. If it was more than just you and Smooshy, I would probably put the vote up here, but it seems like you're the only two in chat right now, so that's fine. But yeah, I'll figure out something that we'll play. It's one of those three. Aside from that, tomorrow is cool. Yeah. Tomorrow is Wednesday, so we will be playing Inscription with Cucumber. So there's that. Cucumber's really, really been into it. Thursday is the D&D 5e game set in the world of Final Fantasy 14. If y'all want to come watch that. If we don't do that, I'll stream something else. Probably Darkest Dungeon. Friday is a pre-recorded session. So, I won't stream then, unless we don't do the pre-record, in which case I will be streaming, don't know what. Saturday, I will be streaming, don't know what, haven't decided on that yet. Sunday is, Lobotomy Corporation and Pathfinder 2E, as always. So, and then Monday, will be the start of once again playing the fan-gifted games. So, actually, I might play a fan gift for the game. I don't have a Discord thing. There's a link down in the about me section on the right where all the links are. There's a Discord in there if you want to join that. I thought you had already joined for some reason, Otto.
Tell me if you can't find it, or if you can't, or if it's not working or something.
But, oh, select game mode. Oh, yes.
But, yes.
Oh, hello, what's this? Alrighty. You got it? Nice. Good, 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 good. Join whenever you want. Oh, oh, shit. Yay, Autostalker joined. Hell yeah. The Discord's very quiet. We're very chill. We're very chill. But you might be the one that changes that, you know? We're very chill. Just kind of hang out. Mostly it's me saying, like, hey, I'm going live. On occasion, someone will put something in the I Made a Thing, which is all about the art. Because a lot of people that join are artists of one form or fashion. And it's lovely to have them in. But yeah, it's mostly just that. Some memes on occasion. But yes. Anyway. Oh, hello. Yeah. Orphan Obliterator. Yeah. But yeah. Super chill. There's no, like, rule set up in there, but basically just don't be an asshole. I admit one day I'll get around to, like, you know, setting up the rules. Just, you know, base rule, don't be an asshole. But yeah. Yeah. Goodness. Yeah, this was a fun game. There was some stressful moments. There was some stressful moments, I'll give it that. I was, like, fucking freaking out sometimes. The funny thing is about me is that I'm less of a, like, shouty person when I'm scared, and more of a, like, eyes get wide, face gets long, kind of person, which doesn't translate to, you know, VTubing, all that much. It was a fun stream, I'm glad. Yeah. Oh, man. But, yeah. I'm glad we had a good time. It was fun. I don't feel like... I feel like this is a good place to end today's stream. But yeah. Oh, Otto! Also, there is a thing in the Discord called... I think it's Donation-a-thon. I think that's the thing. You can reply, not reply, but you can reply with, yeah, Donation-a-thon. You can reply with icons to the things that you want to see as rewards in the Donation-a-thon. And the ultimate goal so far, to this point, that everyone has decided, essentially, is me wearing a maid outfit during a live stream. Like an IOL stream. And because it looks like the food one is also pretty high, it'll be during the me cooking stream. So, you know. Things. Great. Anyway. But, yeah. Anyway. Is anyone... I see. Yes. Let's see, is anyone, anyone here that I want to stream? You know what? Yes. Let's say hi to Xander. Xander's a new streamer I've been following. I've seen one of their streams, no, two of their streams, not in full, but good parts of it. They seem cool. They seem cool, so I'm going to, send y'all over to him to spread some love and spread some weird. See you next time, Hatta. I'll see you next time, too. Lovely to have you. It's always fun to have all of you. That being said, though, let me... Welcome. Yes. Alrighty. Oh, I accidentally did the thing. So, don't forget to spread the weird, everyone, but I'm going to send you over to them in a hot second. See you next time, Hatta. Yeah. How do I manage prediction raid channel? There we go. Alright, so everyone, thank y'all so much for joining me today. It has been an absolutely wonderful time. I'm so glad we could play this game, but also finish this game, because I did not know how much longer it was going to be, and hot damn, we finished it just in time. So thank you all so much for joining me. It has been a wonderful time. All the new faces, all the old faces, all the friends and all the strangers who have yet to become my friends, thank you so much. And those watching the future with their time machines, thank you as well. And until next time, don't forget to spread the weird. Good night, everyone. In 5 seconds, when the raid's ready. Good night, everyone.